Mrs. Windermere?
Dear Robert, I thought our marriage was perfect. I thought we would always be together. If you love Mrs. Erlynne, you should be with her. I feel so foolish. Everyone knew but me.